existed. Nearly a decade later, another incident in the Mexican skies would send shockwaves worldwide. Yet, unlike previous encounters, this one would have everyone believing, including the Mexican government. President ringing the very same bell that signaled the start of their fight for independence almost 2 centuries ago. The next 24 hours will be full of parades, parties, and celebrations. But in the early 1990s, a new Mexican Independence Day tradition is born.
El 16 de septiembre en México es la fiesta de independencia.
September 16 is Mexican Independence, and we have a military parade on the streets of Mexico. For several years, we used to have an air show. The whole Mexican Air Force used to go out and fly over Mexico City.
La Ciudad de México.
Mucha gente pues grababa los...
A lot of people would film these events when the planes would pass over the houses.
Las casas haciendo algunas...
He's trying to stick his face into the couch. I was putting this on his eye.
During a flyover, an amateur videographer captures a mysterious bright round object. September 16th, 1992. An unidentified object is spotted flying through the sky.
okay. He lays on his back thinking I can't bother him. Now it leaves a spacer open.
3 years, 3 sightings. Yet the Mexican military offers no comment on the encounters. With respect to the sightings of these objects during military parades, the government never voiced an opinion for or against. The government here has always remained aloof.
Look at him cross his arms. You see that?
Blacked out reports, secret projects, and constant denials have all set the notion of a massive cover-up. March 5th, 2004. Mexico's 501 Air Squadron is on a routine search for drug smuggling aircraft. But the military pilots witness something far from routine.
The Air Force of Mexico patrols the south
border. What, leave you alone? Huh? What, leave you alone?
You
stinker.
Many times every day with different airplanes.
But this day is different.